Greetings, humans and non-humans alike, it's just me, Mass, and we are on the road to 50 in Paragon. And, to be honest, I am a little burnt out. It's kind of late, work early in the morning, and, last game was super long. Thanks to, a bearded bear, we got that win. I mean, everyone on the team helped, but... He made that game-changing play. Where's there... What you doing, man? Okay. So, this is an experimental build that I have put together here. I don't know how it's gonna do. Got some cards. Do some things. We're gonna see how it goes. I'll talk about it more as we move along in the game. That was unfortunate. And I don't think I hit them one. Like I said, I'm a little burnt. Oh, we gotta defend rightly. What are you doing, Sparrow? Going the wrong way.
An allied tower destroyed.
I think Sparrow may have disconnected. Great! Yeah! Oh, we got him! Thank you for the assist. Okay! I'm low on mana. That should not be a problem with my build. Escape. Go help these guys. Keep them in the ring. Ring of fire. Oh, Sparrow rejoined us. Welcome back, Sparrow. We missed you. So, then the meat. I might shoot over to left. Going for the left tower now. Sparrow's taking care of right. Oh, there's more damage. Hey guys! You only allowed one tower at the beginning. Get greedy. Drop that on your head. Oh no! not sure what to do, where to go. Oh, goody. Get the burden. That's all right. Close to 9. That's good. I think I should have an item that should utilize that quite nicely. Oh, I'm too low on the mana. Yeah. Oh crap. Oh crap. Ow. Whew. He doesn't have his ult. It's good. Very good. Damn, I'm so close. What was my first item? Wellspring staff. This one. And we should be able to go boom, boom, and boom. There we go. On our way. I'm away! Yes.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Get it, get it, get it. I got my work. Almost got it. Now they're goodbye. That's right. You stuck around too long. Oh, better get over here. Nice! That was awesome. It's one of the reasons why I don't play as Murdoch. That's not so nice. Okay. Try that. Sneaky. Something putas. That means prostitute. Okay, should be okay. Way too far. Covid left wing. On my way. One, one, two. Can I accept that? Crap. Go the safe route. Attack. That sounds like a good plan. Enemy. These things. I'm gonna go hide now. Think about life for a second. Okay, thought about it. Oh! Not what I meant to do.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice. Wanna go help left. That ping keeps my attention over there. Alright, Twin Blast is on left. Little concerned here.
An enemy tower is under attack. An enemy tower is under attack. An enemy tower is under attack.
I think that enemy tower is under attack.
Enemy tower.
I could be wrong.
An enemy tower is under attack.
This feels like a horrible idea. Very sorry. My bad. Well, we were pretty dead anyway. 6 points, huh? So close. So close. I guess it's not time to go. So, we will get that and that. They're grouping up pretty well. Feeling a team vibe from the enemy team. Close game though. Oh, left lane is dead.
An allied tower is under attack.
Yeah. Goodbye, tower.
Allied tower destroyed.
You shall be missed. On my way to defend the right lane. This tower is pretty low. On me way.
An allied tower is under attack.
Thank you. sneaks over here. Alright, we can fill this up. That major cast. And now I got one of two items that I'm going to go for. I'm either going to go for the level 8 item, or I'm going to go for the all mana item, which should give me some cooldown every time I am over 50%. It's actually one of the weekly items. First time I bought a weekly item. Kind of regret not buying the first weekly item that I saw. But, you know, things happen. It's a good push back. Can't believe I didn't die. Don't believe it. Myself killed here. Well, please don't be here. Please don't. Oh, just load that thing down here. That was not a very effective one. Oh, there it is. Please don't attack me while I'm hitting the board. Three of them over there. Oh crap.
Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill.
Be right back. I'll make sure they don't get the inhibity bibbity bibbity. Well, thanks, guys. Could've gotten that guy. I bolted. Bubble scared them. Who else was around? You don't have any harvesters.
An ally has been slain.
Let's go, Sir Chariot. Chariot. All right. Got the 9. Alright, let's go get that item. Please don't kill me. Alright, so let's try this. Hydroserver, rare passive. Boom. And my 1 point, I shall do nothing. Oh, back into defensive mode. Beam up on us. Positive though. That's cool. Let's see.
Enemy harvester under attack. Enemy harvester destroyed.
Save yourself! I forgot to protect this one. I am defending right lane. Thank you. Thank you for the advice that I have already taken. This feels too dangerous. I'm out of here. Interesting little game. Nice. I'm clearing out. Oop. Following you. Not following you. Farm up a little. Ah, I ain't gonna mess with that guy. He will evaporate me quite quickly. Oh, hand cramp.
Power grows.
what I'm talking about. Done some pushing. I'm gonna head back. Alright, 10 points. Let's go to floor 6. Excellent. Let's get rid of that. And I'm gonna get mind flow. And the one I set up for that. Perfect. Let's go. Careful, Sparrow. Let's run. The middle lane. Other fin right. BRB. Anyone over here?
The enemy has taken the orb. The carrier has dropped the orb. The enemy has taken the orb.
How's it going over there? Oh no! Our best guy, right? Oh, that was pretty good. I am so gonna die.
An allied tower.
I think he's gonna split push.
The carrier has dropped the orb. The enemy has taken the orb.
It's like, Here he come.
An allied tower is under attack.
Well,
the carrier has activated prize.
Oh, I didn't teleport. Well, that sucked. My teleport might have been down. I did not do a very good job of defending. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. They're grim, though. They're grim. I'm still gonna say no. Just so I can get. I shouldn't have to worry about mana.
An allied inhibitor has been deactivated.
Oh, I'm not even gonna get to try this out. But I think I kinda like this build a little bit. I'm not sure. Hard to say. Oh! Go, go, go! You can do it! Where are we at? Oh, we're so dead. No!
Enemy double kill.
Well played, enemy team. Well played. Well played in... Huh? 3-3. Not possible. Well, that was interesting. Very interesting. Go off. Well, that's that. I enjoyed it. Oh, okay, balanced. In composition. Gotta use something. Something more, but that's alright. Alright, so we'll say GG. And this game shall be posted at YouTube. That just means. And good luck in the not all future matches, everyone. Alright, well that was that. Let's see, what did Grim have? This Hex of the Devastator, Energy Pen, and Crit. Lifesteal with the Black Blood Virus. Shadow Scroll for some damage, and Natural Energy Pen. Whirling Wand for attack speed. Attack speed and cast. Oh, Tempered Plate. Oh, that's crazy. I was not expecting that. Alright, well, if you like this video, please like, comment, and or subscribe. If you didn't like it, feel free to dislike it. That's cool too. Otherwise, I hope to see you in future Paragoning. Later.